please make room for others. We have a full house tonight, so you need to scooch in, not save seats, allow people in, and start moving towards your seats. Please move over to fit everybody in. We have a full sold out.
Yeah. just so you know, we're not gonna hold seats anymore. I'm gonna send people right up. So if you could just do me the favor of making space, because we have a full house tonight. Thank you.
The following is a special Wayne Hills Television presentation.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the 2024 SDA Show, A Night at the Museum. I'm Ava Ruick, this year's president.
And I'm Phaedra Quilter, this year's treasurer. All the girls have been working extremely hard, and we're so excited for you to see the show.
Before we start, we wanted to give a big thank you to our advisors, Mrs. Kindler, Mrs. Shalego, Mrs. Brown, and Miss Mongelli. They have put so much time and effort into making this year so special for all of us.
We also wanted to thank all the captains and, of course, the overalls for all their hard work. Their dedication to their dances really shows.
Another huge thank you to the prop crew who helped make our museum come to life. We now invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Let's hear from our two hosts tonight, Becca Cohen and Rhea Kotru, as they walk you through each exhibit.
Before Becca and Rhea start the show, let's one more time take a look at the amazing hype videos produced by Jalen James and Rebecca Coles.
Museum came to life, and every night since.
So everything in the museum comes to life every night?
Exactly.
Seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night.
So wake me up when he's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older.
name calling.
FBI-O.
And the girls respond to the call.
Here they come. That's Stella and Kayla. I heard their dance is gonna be out of this world. Those girls there? Yep, that's Bella and Emma. I heard White Jazz won last year. Do you think they're gonna win again? That's Juliana and Leah. I heard this is their second year as captains. That's Ava and Bella. Trust me, when you see their dance, you're gonna wanna rock it out with them. That's Rebecca and Addie. They lead the white team to relays on Saturday's show. Those are the officers. They help run this show. And that's Sydney Heltzer. She's the overall, which basically means she's the queen of the white team.
I heard the white team's mascot is Kris Jenner.
I heard White likes rock and roll, so I listen to rock and roll.
I heard the white team won last year.
This is the team to beat. We play to win. White team plays to win.
Thanks, Phaedra and Ava. Surprise, it's your favorite VMA host back for the best night of the year. Those hype videos were amazing, and I'm so excited to be back. A little older and maybe a little wiser. If you don't remember me, I'm Becca Cohen.
And I'm Rhea Kotru, and welcome to SDA 2024, A Night at the Museum.
We will be your in-studio host for this evening, bringing you our thoughts after each dance. We know you missed us, so make sure to stay tuned during the live stream.
Let's get into it. This year's teams have some amazing themes, starting off with Maroon. Maroon Tap, Baseball Hall of Fame. Maroon Arrow, Shipwreck at Sea. Maroon Jazz, Crown Jewels. Maroon Palm, Mummy's Tomb. Maroon Relay, Jungle Safari.
Don't forget the white team themes as well. White Tap, Aviator Pilots. White Arrow, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. White Jazz, Mad Scientist. White Palm, Outer Space. And White Relay, Prehistoric Times. So Rhea, what dances are you most looking forward to tonight?
I'm most looking forward to White Arrow. I was in White Arrow most of my 4 years here at Wayne Hills. Carly and Gianna, shout out to you guys. I had the best time, so I'm really excited for that. Yeah. What about you, Becca?
I think in general, I'm most excited to see the overalls, Sydney Heltzer and Jaden Neeson. I know they have both put so much time and so much effort into this year's SDA production. And I know they are both amazing dancers, mm-hmm. been dancing their entire lives since they were in diapers, babies. They were dancing together like best friends. They've grown up together. So I think it's really great to like see that dynamic going on.
It's going to be so great. I can't wait to see it. And what team do you think is going to win it all this year, Becca?
I have to say, coming back, I am obviously rooting for both teams, but I have heard a little more buzz about White. What about you?
I'm biased because my sister was on White. I'm not on White anymore, but I was on White. So I think the White team's going to win, but I'm biased.
I was on Maroon, though, my freshman year when I did SDA. Mm-hmm. So you never know. Maybe old team will get some of that redemption.
For you, they're going to win it for Becca.
From last year.
Yeah.
Because if I'm not mistaken, White team did win last year.
Yeah.
Right?
White team did win last year and they were great. And I'm sure both teams are going to kill it this year. But
yeah. So I am so excited to see what we have in store. Let's send it to the gym to Mrs. Kindler.
So get close with your family, please.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2024 Student Dance Association Show. Please rise for the national anthem sung by Anthony Martinelli.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Anthony. Thank you. Good evening, and welcome to SDA 2024, A Night at the Museum. Welcome. My name is Christina Kindler. I'm one of the advisors here. I'd like to take a moment to introduce my assistant advisors. We have Miss Lauren Brown, who is new with us this year. And we have Ms. Shalego, who has been with us for many years. I want to give an extra special thank you to Ms. Shalego for keeping the boat going and making sure that everything went smoothly in my absence. Thank you. I know she really wants to talk on the microphone. She was disappointed that, you know, maybe sometime tonight. I want to thank Ms. Mangelli for supervising. Appreciate you. And I would like to thank Ms. Sarah Egan for jumping on board with props and her prop crew. It's not easy to move those props. Thank you very much. I appreciate you. And I have flowers for you guys again, so you can, after the show, you can get them if you'd like. Okay. I want to especially thank Mr. Hookstraight, who is always here for Wayne Hills TV and his TV crew. Thank you. He does such an amazing job that I know we have alumni all over the country watching. So I just want to give a couple shout outs. Age, we see you there in South Carolina. Thank you for joining us. Tabby in Connecticut. We have Emma in Chicago, Rachel in New Orleans, and I even have my son watching from Virginia. Mwah! Hi, Brandon. Please remember that, as I mentioned, this is a dance production. It is a lot of work, so we expect that you have a positive cheering section, positive vibe. Please no air horns or anything that sounds like air horns. It might spook the dancers, and no flash photography. So, at this time, I would like to introduce our senior dance members. We would like to recognize all four-year senior captains and officers. The four-year members, Julia Fitzsimmons. Evelina Samala. Shay Reardon. Suella Ademi. Mackenzie Carlo.
our senior captains and four-year members, Rebecca Coles, Juliana Lombardo, and Stella Vassilopoulos. So I just want to also give a special thank you, because these are the dancers that were here for us during that crazy time, COVID freshman year. So they were our freshman COVID babies, and they were there for us. So thank you so much. Assistant historian Gia Ciccone, escorted by Nick Lelos. Historian Anya Hogan, escorted by Richie Grenier. Financial Secretary Sophie Goodman, escorted by Anthony Martinelli. Treasurer Phaedra Quilter, escorted by Robbie Leskowitz. Secretary Nicole Bisi, escorted by Jake Tallarico. Vice President Olivia Gelinella, escorted by Peter Lynch. And your 2024 President Ava Ruick, escorted by Justin Wojciechowski. And ladies and gentlemen, your overalls. Maroon overall, Jaden Neeson, escorted by Guy Girardetto. And white overall, Sydney Heltzer, escorted by Jesse Etman. Okay, we can turn the lights up so parents can come on out. I think I need you guys to scooch in a little bit for a picture. So maybe if our senior members can come in front, or however you want to do it, overalls in front, scoot forward.
On behalf of our officers, overalls, and captains, I would like to take a minute to thank the administration, our principal, Mr. Ruick, our athletic director, Mr. Drozdjak, and vice principals, Ms. Stofi, Ms. Fenty, Mr. Glass, Mr. Cavins, and Ms. Gibbs for all their support. Thank you to our amazing advisors, Ms. Kindler, Ms. Schlegel, and Ms. Brown. Tonight is going to be a night to remember. None of this would be possible without the assistance of our prop crew, headed by Ms. Egan, our sound crew, Sean, Maddie, and Tom, for our lighting. Thank you all so very much. And of course, to the dancers, prop people and sound and lighting crews, because without you, none of this would be possible.
Welcome to SDA's Night at the Museum. Tonight, you will be taken on a journey through 8 different exhibits that will come to life. First, you'll see the girls of Maroon Tap go down in history and enter the Baseball Hall of Fame. Then you will soar to new heights with the Aviator Pilots of White Tap. After that, you will be blown out of the water by Maroon Arrow's crew of sailors and get a chance to rock it out with the girls of White Arrow. You will watch as the guards of Maroon Jazz protect the crown jewels from the thieves and witness White Jazz's team of mad scientists create a true masterpiece. Our adventure ends with the royal mummies of Maroon Palm, who have come back to life to serve their highnesses, and will take a trip through outer space to see the stars of White Palm. Both teams will take you on a journey like no other, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
The Maroon team knows it can be done as they travel through the museums until they are number one. Let's root, root, root for the old ball game as Emmy and Julia have nothing to shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes you're out, Maroon Tap will win without a doubt. Oceans are blue and the water is deep, while Chelsea and Sophia's adventure with Maroon Arrow is for them to seek. They will take the waters with their team on board, watch as they sail around to see what's in store. As the glimmering jewels lay in a box tonight, the royal guards are watching them real close and tight. Michaela and Cindy do not go down without a fight. Maroon Jazz is ready to make sure the crown jewels end upright. Addison and Lexi are here to give you a scare. The Maroon Palm mummies want you to enter if you dare. They can trick any explorer into their tomb, where they become mummified, shocking the whole room. It's time for these mummies to dominate the floor, leaving the audience in awe and begging for more. The Maroon team's dances will go down in history as Jaden leads these girls straight to victory. The Maroon team is here and ready to have fun. We'll show you how it's done. Introducing the Maroon team!
Get ready to witness the 2024 White Team. These girls are nothing less than a dream. First, we'll fly to new heights with pilots Leah and Jules as they conquer the danger zone and make their own rules. Next, let's visit the place where legends thrive. Ava and Bella make rock and roll come alive. Now watch as Bella and Emma blow your minds with a science experiment that is one of a kind. Finally, we enter the realm of outer space when Stella and Kayla bring their galaxy to this place. These routines are sure to keep you on your feet. Our dancers' talent and passion can't be beat. So get loud for the one and only family. The White Team is quite a sight to see. Introducing the 2024 White Team!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the ball game. The girls of Maroon Tap have a victory to claim. As Emmy and Julia watch as Jaden steps up to the plate, these girls know that first place will definitely be their fate. By the end of the game, you will definitely know this team's name. Their talent and skill will easily put them in the Baseball Hall of Fame. Maroon team, it's time to put your hands together and clap. We now introduce the one and only Maroon Tap.
Woo!
Simpson.
Wow, what an amazing way to open up the show. I thought Maroon Tap was absolutely
so good.
What did you think?
I thought it was really, really good.
Let's talk about the costumes.
Okay.
My favorite part.
We were just talking about this. Yeah. I gotta say, this dance was amazing. The favorite thing for me about this dance specifically was the costumes and the props.
Costumes and the props were so good. I was like telling Beck, I was like, this is my Halloween inspo.
Oh yeah.
For this year. 100%. Because they were so cute.
It was also kind of giving like Sandlot. Like, yes. Have you ever seen that movie? Mm-hmm. I thought like them behind the fence was all cute, and they were like leaning over it, like peering into the crowd. It was very cutesy. They were playing into the fact that, you know, there are a bunch of teenagers like running around.
Yeah.
It's fun. It's energetic, and that's what they were showing. That's what they were putting out.
And I just thought like the energy, I think the girls really brought the energy. Mm-hmm. I like they were kind of like bobbing up and down with like the cute outfits. Mm-hmm. I really thought this was a great way to open.
Yeah, I would like to see some more energy from the crowd.
Yeah.
So if you're watching this from the crowd, perhaps stand up, put your hands together.
Give us more.
Get ready. Yeah, let's sit it back and see the next dance.
We'll surely help them pass the test. Their mission will be intense. Needing pilots with good defense. Leah and Jules will show you how. Turning these girls into pilots that will wow. Introducing the aviator pilots of White Tap.
Thank you.
Wow, that was incredible. Sydney, you killed it. All the girls killed it. The prop was too good. The prop was amazing.
It was awesome. Juliana and Leah, you guys did an absolutely phenomenal job choreographing this dance. I literally got chills when they did the turbulence move.
Yes.
And the lights went red and everyone started marching out. It was absolutely great. I think the way all the girls like marched at the same time was so powerful.
So good, so clean. The line too was really, really clean. Which, you know, the small things like that make the dance good. And I think the girls really, really did that.
So, yeah, let's see what we have next. Back to the gym.
Hi, everyone. My name is Anya Hogan, and I'm one of the event leads of this year's Wayne Relay for Life. After both aerobics perform, there will be a short intermission. Please feel free to visit the commons for refreshments. Also, please remember, no food or drinks in the gym. While we get ready for both aerobics to perform, I'd like to speak to you about Relay for Life. First off, thank you to the advisors for allowing me to speak on the behalf of the American Cancer Society. Cancer has affected every one of us one way or another. Relay for Life is an event that helps us honor cancer survivors, remembered loved ones we have lost, and remind participants of the many ways they can fight back against the horrible disease. For the past 17 years in Wayne, high school students like myself have participated in Relay for Life. As an event, we have raised over hundreds of thousands of dollars in support of the American Cancer Society, which is pretty special for one town to do. This year's theme is Give Cancer the Boot. This year's event will happen on May 18th at Wayne Valley High School. We hope to raise even more money than we did last year. If you would like to make a donation, you can search Relay for Life of Wayne and click on Donate. During intermission, we will also be coming around with buckets, and all cash donations will go to the Relay for Life event. Any treatments and fund new ongoing research. We deeply appreciate the support from all the administrations and staff who have helped us with our organization and the event. Thank you, and I hope you all to see you there.
All aboard, now we sail to Bermuda shores, so sunny and bright. Little did the crew know it wouldn't be a smooth delight. Jaden as the captain, Chelsea and Sophia by her side, fear echoed on the ocean wide. Splash and crash, the ship met its fate, shipwrecked in the Bermuda Triangle. Oh, what a state. Through the storm they emerged, changed but alive, the captains and crew on a quest to survive. The final countdown echoed in the air, a resilient spirit, a bond beyond compare. Shipwrecked yet united, their spirits unfold in the heart of the triangle where mystery swirls. Adrift in the mystery, their resilience strong, and the Bermuda Triangle where legends belong. Introducing Maroon Aerobics.
Thank you.
This is gonna be a bumpy ride.
You began to wonder why you came back.
Shout out to prop crew there at the end. I loved the little cameo highlight they got. I'm missing Maddie Galicia if you're watching. They need you back. They need you in the prop crew. But anyways, I thought this dance, along with the theme of the night, was absolutely amazing. Obviously, the girls this year are really well prepared.
Definitely.
And taking everything really seriously.
And very clean, very like, they know their counts, they know their beats, which again, is good to see. It keeps the dance consistent.
Yeah, I 100% agree. I thought the captain's costumes were really great. Chelsea and Sophia looked adorable.
They looked so good. And I thought the solo was really good too. Again, like they very much like mirrored each other, which is great to see.
It was great to see that. I thought that the music during their solo was really cute.
Really good. I thought the music overall was pretty good.
Yeah. I think, honestly, music makes such a big, like, difference on these dance. Mm-hmm. So, like, as long as, like, the music is fun and everyone can, like, dance along to it, the dance has a lot of energy, which is the most important.
100%. And I liked the little tie-ins of, like, the red shoes with the little red, like, hair pieces.
The little things.
Outfits matter. I thought those little details kind of made them.
Yeah. If you guys are future SDA captains, talk to me and Rhea about clothes.
Yeah.
We want to give you advice. We want to help you. We want to help you pick outfits.
Yeah.
And, yeah, I think there's other really great things about this dance, too, along with the spirit and the formations. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think spirit formations, how clean it was.
Oh, it was really clean.
It was just really good overall.
Did you see that little move that the captains did where they put their leg over their arm while they did a push-up? I can't do that.
I can't do that either. I don't want to try doing that, but... Props to them.
Simply fall on my face.
Because it was
really
good, yeah. I think the props this year have been some of the best props I've
ever
seen so far.
Yeah, like, I 100% agree.
So strong, really good.
The theme this year, I think, gives a lot of people creative freedom. Yeah. That's why they're so good.
Agreed, but I think the overalls are really doing a good job, so.
Yeah, so let's see this next dance. Send it back to the gym.
When the museum doors close tight, rock legends come alive at night. They put on a concert for all their fans. So sit back and enjoy, they've got big plans. At this moment, they're alive and free, playing their rock and roll symphony. Ava and Bella will lead their girls to prove that rock and roll can save the world. So don't stop believing and dream on, White Era will have you rocking till dawn. They'll twist, shout, and move their feet, hold on tight, they can't be beat. Introducing the girls of White Aerobics.
Welcome to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
I'm having more.
rock and roll is a lifestyle.
Don't cry.
And a way of thinking.
Don't raise your eyes.
It's a voice that says, here I am. And that means that rock and roll can save the world, all of us together.
Got some rocking to do. I think rock and roll is about possibilities and about dreams.
Need I say more?
Incredible.
Do I even need to say what I'm thinking?
This was the one I was looking forward to as a White Arrow alum. This is the one I was looking forward to. And I mean, the girls delivered. That was incredible.
I gotta say, the captains really know what they're doing when they're choreographing this dance. Sydney Heltzer delivered to the core. When she had those sticks and was smacking them together, I'm like, I want to take her with me. I want to take her home.
The dance was so good. It was so clean.
It was strong.
It was so clean. That line, like, killed us. The captains were incredible.
When the girls crunch up and they take their legs and they do, like, this thing with, like, the guitar with their leg.
Like, come on now, guys.
It's all great. It's all phenomenal.
So, so good.
I think we all know that this dance was absolutely great. I think the costumes, the music, everything about it was amazing. And I want to see what else we have in store for the night.
Mm-hmm. I think it's going to be really, really great. Seeing the upcoming dances and relays, of course. That's going to be really, really great as well.
So that's it for the first half of the dances. Now we'll send it for a quick video made by three Maroon dancers, Chelsea Fernicola, Lexi Bonchek, and Blaise Neeson. Blake Neeson, and we'll be back after the intermission.
Thank you, Becca and Rhea. I'm Blake Neeson.
And I'm Chelsea Fernicola.
And we are your hosts for the Student Dance Association Intermission Talk Show.
The first half of the show is done. We're almost halfway through.
Everyone is doing so well. Tap and arrow, well done, ladies. Jazz and Palm, good luck.
We have gathered the overalls and captains from both sides to ask them a variety of questions.
Let's now send it to the captains and overalls to see what they have to say from now or previous SDA seasons.
Thanks, Blake and Chelsea. My name is Emmy.
And my name is Julia.
We are the 2024 Maroon Tap captains. My favorite memory from the last couple years of SDA is definitely when we go in the gym on Wednesday and we watch all of White dances.
Yeah, that's one of mine too, but mine is also the hype of like the locker room before the shows. It's so fun and we just all get to bond together.
My favorite routine in SDA history is probably Pinocchio, which was Maroon Tap 2019. What about you?
I love that dance, but mine would have to be Phantom of the Opera, Maroon Jazz.
Let's now send it to Leah and Juliana.
Thank you, Emmy and Julia. My name is Leah.
And my name is Juliana. We are the 2024 White Tap Captains. My favorite memory from the last couple of years of SDA is definitely the Wednesday before the show because we see all the dances come together and we get to see Maroon dances for the first time. What about you, Leah?
My favorite memory from the last couple of years of SDA is the locker room the first night of the show. You get to see all the girls so excited and so hyped for the show. My favorite routine in SDA history is White Arrow 2022, which was Darth Vader. What about you, Jules?
My favorite routine in SDA history was 2023 White Jazz, and the theme was Zeus.
Let's now throw it to Chelsea and Sophia.
Thank you, Leah and Juliana. My name's Chelsea.
And my name's Sophia. We are the 2024 Maroon Arrow Captains.
My favorite memory from the last couple of years of SDA is definitely winning my freshman year. It was such a fun experience, and it was so worth it because we put in so much work to win, and it was all worth it.
And I would say my favorite SDA memory is like getting ready with the girls before.
It's so fun.
Yeah,
that's a good one. Now on to our next question. Well, topic, routines. My favorite routine in SDA history would probably have to be Maroon Jazz of 2019. And it was like Arabian Nights. It was so fun and cool. And it was like amazing. What about you, Soph?
I would say mine is Maroon Arrow 2022. It was the Britney Spears dance.
Such a fun dance.
It got first place and it was really clean.
That's a good dance. Mm. All right, now let's throw it to Bella and Ava.
Thanks, Chelsea and Sophia. I'm Bella.
And my name is Ava, we're the 2024 White Arrow Captains.
My favorite memory in SDA is probably winning last year.
That's also my favorite memory. And my favorite routine is probably White Palm from last year.
Mine is probably White Jazz from last year. Now let's pass it on to Sydney and Michaela.
Thank you, Bella and Ava. My name is Sydney.
And my name is Michaela, and we are your 2024 Maroon Jazz Captains.
My favorite memory from the last couple years of SDA is getting ready together and the Wednesday night before dress rehearsal when we all get to bond with each other.
I would say my favorite memory is winning freshman year. It was like a very good time and we all deserved it, so it was worth it.
My favorite routine in SDA history is Maroon Jazz, Phantom of the Opera in 2018. I really liked how different it was.
That's a good one. My favorite routine in SDA history is probably Maroon Arrow from our freshman year, the Britney Spears dance. Yeah.
Let's now throw it to Bella and Emma.
Thank you, Michaela and Sydney. My name is Bella.
And my name is Emma.
We are your 2024 White Jazz Captains. My favorite memory from the last couple years of SDA is definitely winning first place last year.
And my favorite memory is filming the hype videos.
My favorite SDA routine in history has to be White Palm 2022.
And my favorite is White Arrow 2022.
Let's now throw it to Lexi and Addison.
Thank you, Belle and Emma. My name is Addison Deal.
And my name is Lexi Bonchek.
And we are the 2024 Maroon Palm Captains. My favorite memory from the last couple of years of SDA would definitely be the Wednesday before. You get to hang out with everyone and you get to see both sides of the dances and it's just very fun to be all together.
Yeah, the Wednesday is definitely so much fun, but I think my favorite memory was winning Palm Captains this year because it was so exciting and it was just so much fun.
And my favorite routine in SDA history would definitely be MTV Maroon Arrow.
I love that dance. I think my favorite would be Arabian Nights Maroon Jazz.
Oh, I love that one too. Let's now send it to Kayla and Stella.
Thank you, Lexi and Addison. My name is Kayla.
And my name is Stella.
And we are the 2024 White Palm Captains. My favorite memory the last couple of years of SDA was definitely winning Palm Captain and being able to do it with my best friend.
And I would say one of my favorite memories is just overall the locker room pep talks. I think those are my favorite part of SDA. And I would say my favorite routine in SDA history would be 2022 White Jazz. That was my first time like really doing SDA because we had COVID in freshman year. So that was really fun.
And I agree with Stella. That was one of my favorite dances too. Yeah. Let's now send it to the overalls.
Thank you, Stella and Kayla. My name is Jaden, and I'm the 2024 maroon overall.
And I'm Sydney, the 2024 white overall.
My favorite memory from the last couple of years of SDA definitely has to be the locker room before the show. I feel like it's fun bonding with all the girls in all different grades, and it's definitely like such a family. And I'll be sad that I won't be in the locker room this year, but I know the girls will have so much fun.
I would say my favorite memory is probably the big gym practices because it's so fun getting to watch all the dances on maroon and white, especially on the week of the show. And I absolutely love sitting on the other team's bleachers and cheering each other on.
Yeah, I would have to agree. My favorite routine in SDA history, I have two. Well, my own dance I like was 2021, I think. Yeah, was Lady Gaga, which was my sophomore year dance. And then I also would have to say, I don't know what year, but Maroon Jazz a few years ago, Phantom of the Opera was definitely one of my favorite dances.
I would say my favorite routine of all time would probably be White Arrow 2022, Darth Vader, and my favorite routine of my own would probably be White Jazz 2023, which was Zeus.
Thank you all for coming to the show. We are so thankful for everyone showing up.
Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the show.
If everyone could please be seated, we'll be starting momentarily with Maroon Jazz.
Hello. Okay, gentlemen, I need for you on the white side to get in the bleachers. Lucci, I need you guys in the they'll make room, scooch over. They've got to be in the bleachers so we can get started. Do you guys have seats? Did you have seats? Okay, where were your seats? Okay, can you scooch up and squeeze in? We need to get room for these. Go ahead, they'll make room. If there were seats up there before, there'll be now. Lucci, I'm sorry, sweetheart. You can't be there. That's not a seat. Oh no, I embarrassed him. Okay. All right. All right. You know what? You'll have to come on this side. There's seats at the top of Maroon. Okay, on the top, right over there. Yeah, go ahead. If you guys can make a path, there's seats right there. Let them up. Brown, thank you. Do you see on the top? They can sit in front, back in front of each other. There's some up top there. Just open up a space. We got to get everyone seated, please.
Welcome back from the break. You are in for a treat. The girls of Maroon Jazz cannot be beat. Queen Jaden and her guards arrive today to see the crown jewels shining on display. As they open the vault, what do they see? Is it a heist? No, it can't be. Michaela and Sydney had plotted their scheme with precision and skill like a well-oiled machine. Maroon Jazz dancers put up a fight, and the jewels are returned sparkling bright. Introducing Maroon Jazz!
The crown jewels, priceless, ceremonial, and sacred heart of the British monarchy for over 800 years. Only one man has ever dared to steal them. This is the true story and the theft of the crown jewels.
Emergency. attached a security case, setting off an alarm in broad daylight.
Say the lady in the hat is trying to snatch a fortune in dazzling gems.
I'm thinking if these walls could talk, well, they'd be like, it's crazy, right? And it's your baby no more. Don't act like you forgot. I call a shot, shot, shot. Like blah, blah, blah. Y'all should know me well.
That was absolutely great. I loved that, and I thought it was such a fun dance.
Yeah.
On theme with the other dances, the costumes were beautiful.
The costumes were so good. The whole glittery.
Jaden did an absolutely phenomenal job. Yes. I thought she really, really brought the energy out for this dance. I think sometimes after intermission, there could be a little like dip in energy, yeah, but I did not see one.
I think that's like the common thing that we're seeing this year with all the dances is just the energy levels. Everyone is just like bouncy and looks happy to be here. And I think that that's really making the dances so good this year.
And the captains were so clean, so put together. You can see like the effort and the choreography and the work they truly put into this dance.
Yeah, not only the captains in the overall, they're doing such a great job, but the girls too. Like everybody really, really looks like they're putting their best foot forward. Mm-hmm. And I think it's really showing through the dances this year.
What was your favorite prop so far?
I have to say the plane which was White Arrow, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I mean, I think I've just been fangirling over White Arrow this whole time, but the plane in White Arrow was amazing. It just made the dance so good.
Yeah.
Really.
I would say mine was the stage in White Arrow. No, the
was
stage.
It like the stage that moved?
Yeah. Oh, the God. One with the screen on it.
So I think that might have been White.
That was really great.
Whatever that was, the props have been really cool this year.
Yeah, they've been great. So, props to you guys. Also, shout out to our sponsor, Morgan Wallen.
Not actually, but the dances have been really great.
And now let's send it back to the gym.
In a lab so wacky, with positions so strange, the girls of White Jazz worked ready for a change. A spark, a jolt, a room aglow, their creation began to show. Put on your lab coats and tighten your goggles. Get ready for Bella and Emma to have your mind boggled. So here's the girls of White Jazz so bold in the Mad Scientist Museum, a tale to be told. Introducing White Jazz!
It's all in the name of science. Weird science.
Love and hate. not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system.
Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Now drop, now drop, now drop, now drop.
Wow, that was amazing. Really good.
Rhea, who am I?
The prop. She's a prop, guys, if you didn't get that. But that was really good.
I'm white team prop. Honestly, they don't need a prop. They just need me.
Yeah. Becca's a stand-in.
They need me in a white coat and scientist glasses.
So, that was so good. Can we talk
about it? It was really good.
Emma Rivera, I love you. Your facial expressions always slay. I mean, the stance was incredible. You killed it.
Oh, my God. It was absolutely phenomenal.
Yes.
I'm sorry, guys. I got a little carried away with how amazing your prop was.
Prop was
but
so good.
But the dance itself was really, really great. Mm-hmm. The and dance I'm was so really happy good. For them.
Love the costumes. I thought it was really clean, too. Like I said before, like, I think that's been a pattern here for all of the dances.
Yeah, it
but
has.
So clean. It was
shout
so
out
clean.
To whoever chose the theme this year. They're yeah. just like, they're giving everyone the creative freedom they
yes,
need.
I think the theme is what made the dances as good as mm-hmm. they are. It's so important.
Yeah, so I'm sorry, guys. That's all we have time. Let's go back to the gym for the next dance.
With their gray and white wraps, Maroon Palm is sure to have the audience fall into their traps. Jaden visits the tomb with no place to hide. Watch closely and watch her become mummified. Last in the show, but first place calls their name. These girls of Maroon Palm have their head in the game. Be very careful not to fall into the curse. The Maroon Palm mummies are here to get first. Now introducing Maroon Palm!
Thank you. You gotta close the door to open a window.
Phenomenal.
So good.
Phenomenal.
Wow. Talk about clean.
Talk about performative.
Yeah. Yes. That was a performance. That was a show.
That wasn't a dance. It was it was a performance.
That
you're
was
right.
So good. The lighting.
It was really great. I think all the captains this year are just doing such a great job at choreographing in general. Mm-hmm. And Addison and Lexi are such great dancers. Mm-hmm. Such great dancers.
And you can see like strong captains like reflect in the dancers. Like they were so clean.
Oh yeah.
So clean.
You can see the work they put into it.
Yeah.
Like the dancers know what they're doing. They know the formations. They know everything.
The cues, all of it. And I also said like the tombs.
We oh my god! Yeah.
About that, the tombs.
I wanna see what's back there. Like I wanna go in the tomb.
Me too.
Yeah.
The tombs were cool. Props again.
Tune in next
again.
Week for me and Rhea.
Tomb
making
in
props.
Next week.
Tune in next tomb in next week.
No, but the props were good. The dance was really clean. We loved it.
Yeah, so let's send it back to the gym to see the final dance.
Setting the canvas of the night, watch 40 stars dance in celestial light. The girls of White Palm have a cosmic exhibit to display. Watch as Kayla and Stella show you the way. In the realm of the universe, their rocket ship will soar with astronomical wonders to explore. They float in space, weightless and free. Gaze above, there is sight to see. Introducing White Palm!
And you don't think about it too much, but space exploration changes your perception.
Our program to bring you this important message.
UFOs are real and they are a threat to national security.
Saw a fighter understanding of physics.
But what they claim the government knows about unidentified aircraft.
Have you ever wondered, are we really alone in the universe?
Yeah.
the free fucking night. At night.
That was really, really good.
Great. A way to end it.
Yes.
Planting the flag.
Yeah.
Saluting America.
I love that. Symbolic. That was really, really good. I mean,
they should be the next people on the moon.
Yeah. Yes, Becca, they should be the next people on the moon. Speaking of the dance, it was so clean. This was definitely
was
one of the cleaner
so
ones.
It was so amazing.
So good.
I think Stella and Kayla are such a great duo.
Such a great duo. And the outfits,
They complement each other. Yeah.
Their outfits
probably
were, I think,
beautiful.
Two of my favorite outfits of the night. I think they looked so good. They were so clean.
You could tell how strong of captains that they are because of how strong the dance is.
Yeah, 100%. And I think the girls also, as per usual, killed it. It was really, really good. I thought all the girls were, again, very clean. I liked the outfits for this one, too.
Yeah. And obviously, like, they work so well with the overall Sydney. Like, the way they dance really complements each other. And I really think that they used the dance itself really well. Like, they used the pom-poms so well.
Yeah. Yeah, I think pom is always a really fun one to watch, which is really great. So let's send it back to the gym for the captain's dance.
From Africa to Chicago, after being homeschooled her whole life, Katie goes through the many trials and tribulations of high school as she recognizes who her real friends are and how being true to yourself is always the best way to get through. The performances will be March 21st at 7 p.m., March 22nd at 7 p.m., and March 23rd with a matinee at 2 p.m. and an evening show at 7 p.m. We would love the support from our community and friends. Tonight, myself with the amazing cast of Mean Girls, including SCI participants Naya Fernandez, Emma Vaca, and Jenna Hune, will be performing our finale, I See Stars. Hope you enjoy.
Stars, so many stars tonight.
glitter don't shine.
Rhinestones don't shine the way you do.
You are on fire, you can rise higher up in the sky. Enjoy the view. You star, so many stars tonight. You could make diamonds dull. You are so beautiful. I see stars. You are real and you are rare. I want to say I see you there. It's me and you, not us and her. 'Cause if we knew how strong we were, we'd say what we are, say what you are. Stars.
And even the people you don't like at all are still people. So get off their backs.
I see stars.
Okay, that was amazing, amazing. I just can't believe the amount of talent that this school has. That was just a little preview of the musical. Amazing. We have our sound crew here. The sound is all student-led, so my sound crew's here. We have Tyler, who was my president of the sound crew last year. He's back doing lights. Amazing. Speaking of talent, you know, I always forget to mention that these dancers are sometimes first-time dancers. So our captains are teaching students who have never tapped before or never did any kind of jazz moves before. So not only are they teaching them a routine, but they are teaching them technique, and it's amazing. So if all the captains' parents could please stand, overall parents, captains' parents, I just want to say thank you again. I know that so many of you are behind the scenes sewing 250 gold buttons or putting together round balls on top of a stick. You guys are listening to your daughters. You're helping them. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Are we ready? Can I see my alumni in the house? I'd love to see my alumni stand up. Okay. Again, I want to say hi to my alumni out there in the studio, in the TV audience. I want to thank the officer parents again, Mr. and Mrs. Ruick, Heather and Chris. You have amazing daughters. They led as president, vice president, and the rest of the officers' parents, thank you so much. This has been an amazing show, and Thank you. All right. Now, are we ready? What I need is to make sure, I'm sorry, you guys are going to have to stand up. We have dancers coming running out. There's a blue bag right there. If you could please get that back. We have dancers that are going to come out of the locker rooms, and they're going to run you over, okay? So if you can, you can even stand on the side over here. If you want to stand up, you can stand in, on the side. Yeah. Okay. All right, are we good? Are the aisles clear? All right. Let the dancers out of the locker room. Can you help your side get over, Ms. Brown? Thank you. Okay, also, I want to say thanks again to the prop crew and Ms. Egan. And if my judges could please come down. If you could please step aside and let the judges come down. I think they want you to move down. Move down. Okay. Our judges are heading down to. If you can please scoot over to let the judge out, please, on the maroon side. We have a couple of judges that need to come down. Okay, can you guys please see the judges? They're trying to make their way down. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Are we ready? All right. Maroon Relays, Claudia Gale and Allison Losito. White Relays, Rebecca Coles and Addie Iakowski. Maroon Tap, Emmy Goodstead and Julia Basilicato. White Tap, Leah Kleinstein and Juliana Lombardo. Maroon Arrow, Chelsea Fernicola and Sophia Kalendowitz. White Arrow, Ava Cerventi and Bella Mangillo. Maroon Jazz, Michaela Severett and Sydney Kahn. White Jazz, Emma Rivera and Bella Catania. Maroon Palm, Addison Deal, and Lexi Bonchek. And White Palm, Kayla Marnick and Stella Vasilopoulos. Assistant historian with an amazing voice, Gia Ciccone. Historian Anya Hogan. Financial Secretary Sophie Goodman. Treasurer, Phaedra Quilter. Secretary, Nicole Feesey. Vice President Olivia Giardella. President Ava Ruick. And your overalls, best friends, amazing leaders, amazing dancers. Last time running out on the SDA floor, we will miss you. Jaden Neeson, Maroon Overall. And Sydney Heltzer, White Overall. Okay. And now, your 2024 Captain's Dance.
Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? have your attention? Do I 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 have your attention?
Wow. That was really, really good. I just loved getting to see both sides kind of have this one moment together. And it's like, no competition aside, everyone did a great job.
It's so nice seeing all the girls come together.
Yeah,
I completely agree with that. Mm-hmm. And also, they put it together so beautifully.
So beautifully. And I love that there's no like pressure. Like the other dances, obviously, there's this pressure that it's a competition. But for this one, it was kind of just like fun and like there's no pressure, you know, they're just out there having a good time.
Shout out to Sydney and Jaden for their amazing, amazing solos. Mm-hmm. Those turns, those spins, like all the
just
dance
all
moves,
of it. You really
all
see,
the dancer moves.
You see why they're overalls.
Yeah.
I mean, they killed it.
And you could also see how much their teams adore them.
Yes. I mean, it was just so good.
Yeah.
And the crowd was giving good energy this time. You know, this is what we wanted to see the whole time. I was loving it. It was really good.
Yeah. Great job to the crowd for finally putting in some of the work.
Okay, let's send it back to the gym for relays.
Yes.
All right, girls. Girls, sit down.
Okay, we're gonna start with relays now. Tomorrow at 8 a.m., okay? That's for parents, for all the dancers. Thank you.
Jungle Safari is about to begin, with Maroon Relay taking the win. Claudia and Allie will hunt you down like a cheetah faster than the speed of sound. Their safari team is ready to go. Get ready for a three-peat by the end of the show. So hop in our Jeep, let's go for a ride. You can run, but you can't hide. Introducing Maroon Relay!
White Relay is traveling back years ago to prehistoric times where they'll finish a show. They'll roam with the dinosaurs in their Jurassic Park as they fight to win and make their mark. Rebecca and Addie are ready to roar and make prehistoric history in 2024. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the last act because the dinosaurs have officially come back. Introducing White Relay!
First relay event, which is balloon pop. So here's the rules. There can only be five girls from each team. Balloons must be popped without using your hands. The dancers must run back and slap hands so the next dancer can go. The first team that pops all five balloons and sits back down wins.
All right, ladies. I need my maroon team on the gray line right here. Hey, girls, ladies, behind the gray line, toes behind the gray line, lined up, single file. I need my white team lined up behind the gray line, behind the gray line. Hold on. I need quiet for a second. You will be disqualified if you use your hands at all. You are not allowed to touch the balloons with your hands. You will be disqualified. Your team will lose to end the competition right then. Your toes need to be behind the gray line. You're gonna go down, you're gonna sit on the balloon. Once it pops, you're gonna run back, you're gonna slap your next teammate's hand, go to the back of the line and have a seat. The first team that is sitting with everybody done wins the relay. Toes behind the line. Are you ready? On your marks. Get set. Go! Officers to help me set up Hungry Hungry Hippos, please.
You guys want to go? All right, go.
Am I saying anything right now or not? No. Guys, go. Go down.
Perfect. Don't
go.
We're going to put a scooter on each corner of the gray volleyball court, Ava Ruick. Ava, we're going a scooter on each corner of the gray volleyball court line. You have two girls on each team, correct? So you want to come from different corners. So Ray, corner down there. Wait, how do you want to do it? It's the same team, it doesn't matter. Go from corners. Each corner, Maroon has each corner. Each corner. And they need a basket. Wait, where are all the baskets?
Like, look at that. Look at
that. Do we have enough?
I need a basket. Just bring it back.
Okay.
Go all the way down here.
Original.
We always put it.
They're not. They're not. Sophie, what are you doing?
No, you're not. There's a ball.
Come on down. Come back. Come back. Come back. If they want it this way, come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Everyone has a bucket. We're good. Okay.
Okay, guys. At this time, we have our second relay, which is Hungry Hippos, Human Hungry Hippo. For this event, each team will have only 5 participants, 2 on scooters, 2 pushing the people on the scooters, and 1 ball collector. 2 participants will be on a scooter collecting balls with a bucket. They are not allowed to use their hands to collect the balls. The other 2 participants will be pushing them around. The balls will be taken to the 5th participant, who will be sitting in a crisscross applesauce position, and that is the only person allowed to use their hands to put the balls in the basket. The team that collects the most balls wins.
Officers, hold on, hold on, hold on. I need people here. Gia and Gianna, I need you guys keeping the balls in the middle because they're going to go all over the place, so we're going to try and keep pushing them back to the middle. Again, the only ones using their hands are our girls in the middle here. Those are the only girls using our hands. Okay. Are you guys ready? I guess I need a timer.
I say do like 2 minutes.
Two. On your marks. Get set. Go!
Open.
what number are you at? Okay, we have a clear winner. Our winner is the white team. If the officers can help clean up all the balls, please, and the scooters, and the buckets, that would be a great help. Looking for six girls from each team. I'm going to have maroon right here, and I'm going to have white on the other side. I need my six girls. Okay, I know there was supposed to be 10, but the rope is not big enough for 10. Okay, six girls. Six girls from each team, please. I'm gonna have white down here. I'm gonna have maroon right here. White's gonna be down here. Maroon's gonna be right here. I need silence for a minute so I can go over the rules. Please silence. Do not pick up the rope. Okay, really quick, don't pick up the rope yet. What I do not want to see is any fingers going inside the rope here. Does everybody see that? We are not allowed, if I see it, I'm going to disqualify your team. Your hand has to be completely wrapped around the rope as such. Does everybody understand? Do you girls see that? Nobody puts their hands inside here. Guys. Your hand has to be completely around the rope. Okay. When this pink rip, when the pink ribbon crosses the gray line on either side, whoever gets it across wins. Okay. You can pick up the rope. Stop pulling. There you go. On your marks. Get set. Go.
Relays is so, so, so fun to watch.
It was so much fun. It's so much fun seeing the girls you know, just having a good time.
Yeah. Again, like how I was saying before, like, yes, there's like a level of like competitiveness to this, but like even when you mess up, it's funny.
Yeah. And at the end of the day, everyone is friends and it's going to go back to regular high school after this. So.
Yeah. Which is really, really great.
I think we should have been thrown in there just to mix it up a bit.
Yeah. We could have done relays.
I want to see the parents of the captains out in relays, like, competing.
That would
for
be fun,
points.
Like
That'd
hyping them up too, or competing.
We should pitch this we to the pitch FDA this. People. Who do we talk to?
I don't know, but maybe we can pitch this next year when we're back, because this is our last little cameo in 2024 SDA.
Guys, comment in this comment section below that you want me and Rhea back next year.
Yeah, but it was really so fun being here. We had such a great time. Shout out to Ava Pereira and Noah Sandler. We know you're watching.
Miss you guys.
We miss you guys. And
shout out to everyone else at home for watching. Thank you so much. This has been so great.
Yeah.
And we'll see you.
We'll see you guys next year, 2025 SDA.
Bye.
Let's send it to Stars. They performed on Thursday. So let's take a look at the app.
See you then.
As she said to me and Olivia from the start that it's our show and we can make this museum come to life however we want to. While still, she guided us along the way. We always knew she had our backs. She is the reason why all of us dancers love SDA so very much. Thank you for being such a great mentor to us four girls standing here right now. We love you, Miss Kindler.
everybody remain seated until they finish tallying up the scores. I apologize for the delay, but we'll do our best.
Can everyone please take their seats? We're starting. Dancers can come out of the locker room.
Come on out. I want to just remind the captain's parents that prop pickup is tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock, okay? I put something on classroom about the ones that we're keeping. The other ones are yours for the taking, okay? Also, if you want to come get these props, captain's parents, these props, they're also yours for the taking. Okay. All right. Okay, I'm going to get started. So sorry to keep you guys all waiting in suspense, but that's how amazing this show was. That's how amazing it was. I am here to give out the senior awards for each team. So this is an award we give to one senior that we feel as though has stood out. So I would like to first give the award to the maroon student that has stood out to me. She's a student that has started from the time that we were in the COVID gym when there was only about 10 parents that were allowed to see watch at a time. And I just remember her in that pink wig, and she had such good spirit. And every year she just always has a smile on her face and willing to do whatever it takes to make the dance better, and she really does have such good spirit. So this year's senior award goes to Julia Fitzsimmons.
And now I get the honor to announce the Whiteside Award to the best animated senior. And Candler finally got me to go behind the mic. She's been asking me since August that I would be going behind the mic, and I said, no. And here I am. But the reason why I am doing it is because This student is an awesome person. She has a big mouth. She's very spirited. She's just overall amazing. Anytime we needed something, she was there, especially me. She just has a big mouth. That gets everybody going. And she is tiny. So this award goes to the one and only Bijou Ko.
Do trophies. Everyone in these positions earned these positions. They auditioned and they earned their positions. So I would like to give out Maroon Relay trophies. Thank you. Come on up. Come on. White Relays, come on up. Okay, and I'd love to have Maroon Tap come on up. And White Tap, come on up. Okay, and our arrows, Maroon Arrow and White Arrow. Our jazzes, Maroon Jazz and White Jazz. And our palms, Maroon Palm and White Palm. They earned these positions back in June. They've been working since June. Okay, our assistant historian. Our historian. Our financial secretary. Our treasurer. Our secretary. Our vice president. And our president. Overalls with flowers from your mom, our maroon and white overalls.
The rest is all And the relay winner is the white team!
The best maroon poster. Maroon Palm!
Best white poster. White Jazz! Outstanding White Solo goes to White Jazz! Outstanding Maroon Solo. Maroon Tap!
Best Costume. Maroon Aerobics!
Best Music. Best Floor Prop. White Jazz! Best Prop People. Best Prop People. Maroon Tap! Most created formation.
in third place. White, oh, it's a tie. White Jazz, White Palm. In second place, White Aerobics! In first place,